I'm Alex Colon for PCMag.com, and this is the AMO5 Hot and Cool Fan Heater from Dyson. It's a gorgeous appliance that does double duty to work as a powerful fan when you're hot or provide fast, even heat distribution when you're cold. The AMO5 features an oblong hoop, which Dyson calls the air loop, set atop a sturdy cylindrical base. I reviewed the black and nickel model you see here, though it also comes in a couple of other options. No matter the color, it's a striking modern look that should complement just about any design scheme. The front of the base is home to a two-digit LED display, which is invisible when turned off, surrounded by two sets of controls. To the left of the display is a power button, along with buttons to adjust the airflow speed. To the right are buttons to control the thermostat and oscillation. The fan can rotate from left to right in an 80-degree arc, which is how you'll get the best results, unless you want it blowing directly on you. It can also tilt to direct the flow of air upward or downward by 10 degrees. You get the same set of controls on an included remote. The remote is curved and magnetically docks on top of the heater, which is convenient. Since there are no visible moving parts, seeing the AMO5 in action is kind of magical. Its motor draws in 6 gallons of air per second at the base of the machine, which is accelerated and passed through the air loop. The AMO5 has a surprising amount of power, and both the fan and heater performed admirably. One thing to keep in mind, though, is that the fan is not an air conditioner, so it can actually lower the temperature of your room. Another thing to consider is that the unit can get quite loud, particularly in fan mode. On the bright side, it's really easy to clean and doesn't produce the burnt dust smell many other heaters tend to. It's also great being able to effortlessly switch back and forth between hot and cold. To read more about the AMO5 as well as other digital home devices, visit PCMag.com.